Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money fish. Let's go! Fold the upper edge to the bottom one. Unfold. Rotate and fold both upper corners to the center line. Fold the upper edge to this one. Unfold. Repeat the previous step with the opposite side. Fold it using the creases as I am showing. Unfold the upper side and fold the bottom corner to the crease. Make a crease as I'm showing. Close it. Repeat the previous steps with the bottom side. Rotate and fold the corner back. Fold both corners back. fold the bottom and upper edges to the center line. Unfold and fold again as I'm showing. Flatten the corners. Fold this part in half using the creases. Fold the upper edge to the center line. Unfold and fold it using the creases. Fold this part up along the edge. Fold both bottom corners to the center line. Fold the left edge to this one. Repeat it with the right edge. Unfold. Pay attention to these creases. Fold the corners inside as I'm showing. form a fish tail. Fold both corners up. Fold the corners down. Unfold and fold them inside. The fish is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.